Hello, friend, Mormo here, and it's traffic month, and I'm gonna read to you what my mentor said about free traffic. I'm gonna make a video rather than an email, and so let's take a look at what my mentor had to say. He says, handwritten and nailed to posts. Did you know that some of the first ever classified ads were handwritten and nailed to posts? LOL, it's true. It happened back in 1600s in England, however. America's very first classified ad appeared in the debut issue of the Boston Newsletter in 1704 and was written by the publisher himself. To all persons who have any houses, lands, tenements, farms, ships, vessels, goods, wares, or merchandises to be sold or let, may have the same inserted at a reasonable rate. It worked. The next issue, a reader placed an ad for two anvils, and the American classified ad section was born. To be honest, you can learn a lot about our history of the world from studying the last 400 years or so of classified ads. They've been a pretty steady diet of culture. What we want, what we need, what we lost, what kind of person we wanted to date. But I digress. What the heck does that have to do with online traffic? Well, the fact of the matter is classified ads have worked for over 400 years and they still work today. I have two free traffic sources for you today that take advantage of the power of free classified ads here. 1. freeadstime.org. This is a site where you can post free classified ads. It is similar to Craigslist. Users can add their ads to house rentals, jobs, pets, services, and plenty of other categories. Free ads time gets over 1,800 visitors a month. While around 50% of that traffic is from India, 14% of that traffic is from the United States. Now, if you are doing the math, that's over 25,000 people from the United States on that site. The traffic is there. Top categories on this site include other computers, electronics and technology, classifieds, social networks and online communities, public records, and advertising. But that's not the only thing. Let's talk about another site that works in a similar way. 2. findermaster.com. Findermaster is another classified website where you can find or post products or services for free. It covers 100 countries such as the USA and it supports thousands of cities. Findermaster consistently gets 50,000 to 80,000 visitors a month. Again, the United States is the second biggest source of traffic with over 17% of visitors hailing from America. Top categories of interest on the site are currently other, computer, electronics and technology, social networks and online communities, programming and developer software, public records and directories, classifieds. People tend to overlook classifieds because they've been around for a long time and we are always on the lookout for the next best thing, but the fact is they've been around for a long time because they work. These two sites get plenty of traffic and classifieds are proven to work. Why not test them out for your services, products, sites, or assets? They are free. And there you go. That's my mentor's mention about classified ads. And I've tried classified ads before. I previously bought a product maybe a year or two ago. about making money from classified ads, and I joined a bunch of classified ad sites, and they were all a big pain in the butt to join, and it was a pain to post all of the classified ads. And I still get like junk mail from these sites telling me there's an issue with my account or whatever. So I'm not going to try to sign up to any classified ad sites. But what I am going to do is go over to Fiverr and buy a classified site posting gig just to give it a try. I think it's worth the shot. So stick around, keep watching. We're going to jump over to Fiverr now and let's buy a gig on Fiverr. Okay, friends, so as you can see, I'm on Fiverr. I searched results for classified ad posting, and you can see there's many gigs, USA, any state classified ad posting. I will post classified ads in top classified ad posting sites. And there's a bunch of different gigs. I noticed this one up here has 50 reviews with a 5.0 rating, so I'm guessing they probably get some good results, and people are probably hiring them multiple times. And says, do you want to promote your website or business and boost your sales? Classified ad posting is the best ideal approach to promote your business, increase sales, and generate leads. You will get more traffic, customer sales, and conversions to your business. Why should you work with me? I am specialized and expert at classified ad posting and also well experienced at my work. I will do my work with confidence, sincerity, and honesty. I will post the classified ads in top classified ad sites with high PR. I can guarantee full satisfaction and also complete the given work in time. About my service, quick response, post in high authority and top rated classified sites. On-time delivery, 100% manual work and quality submission. Increase your sales and traffic, post in right category. Help you to write the perfect title description and also find the right keywords. Guaranteed and live classified link. Repost classified ads if any post gets flagged. Details of the ad posting in Excel sheet. This service is eligible for all countries. Feel free to contact me for any queries before purchasing your order. Please note, I do not post any explicit or drug-related contents. Thank you. And then there's a bunch of industry expertise, it looks like. I don't see work from home. That's what I was hoping to post in. But business is fine. Language, English. She's from Bangladesh. I've been hiring a lot of people from Bangladesh lately and getting good results from Bangladesh, actually. So normally I would contact seller and make sure they're ready to do the order, but I started this video already, so I'm not gonna wait for her. I'm just gonna buy the $5 gig. There's a $2.28 service fee, so it comes out to $7.28. I'm gonna continue and pay. And then she can always refund me if she can't do it on time. And we'll see what kind of requirements the gig has. Title, category, description, tags, keyword, website link, contact name, number, and email. Where do you want the ads to be posted? Special instructions, optional. Okay, so let's get to work on this. Title, we'll say free Warrior plus product make $100 a day. Category, we'll say work from home. Description, I'm just gonna copy and paste something from the sales page. So I'll do this, copy, paste. Image, oh crud. Let me see if there's an image I can take. Let me look on Google real quick. Lazy commissions. And we'll look for images. We'll look at here, we'll just take this, save image as, save, and then we'll go over to order requirements, we'll go to downloads, I guess we have to go to pictures. We'll upload the picture, tags, keywords. I'll just say, please help me. Website link, and we're gonna go to, I'll go to my cheat sheet and copy my affiliate link and go back here. Edit, paste, contact name, number, and email. So I'll just say Shane Fozar. I'll just type in a fake number. I don't want anyone calling me. So let's put that on a separate line here. Mormozine at hotmail.com. Where do you want the ads to be posted? USA, special instructions, please help me out. This information I provided is accurate and complete. Any changes will require the seller's approval and may be subject to additional costs. So I click OK, I'll click start order. Your order is now in the works. And that's it. So keep watching, folks, and I'll be right back. Hello, friend. Mormo here. I'm back. Tonight I ordered a Domino's pizza. It was a special where you got two pizzas, 16 Parmesan garlic bread bites, cinnamon twists, and a 2 liter of Diet Coke. And I ate about a fourth of it all, and it was all real good and stuff. But my Fiverr gig got delivered. It says your delivery is here. And you can see here she said, thank you for your order. I have all the information I need to start working on it. Don't hesitate to contact me if you have any questions. Thanks, Rafia. And then she delivered my order. She says, hello, Mormozine. It was a pleasure working with you. Your delivery is closed. I've posted 50 ads on the top classified ad posting sites in the major states and cities of the USA to get maximum traffic and conversions to your business. Usually the ads are live for 6 to 12 months. Please be patient and you will see the results within a few days. If you have any queries, feel free to contact me. I will get back to you as soon as I can and try to help you even after the order is closed. Your feedback helps us improve our future offerings. More services from me. Looking forward to working with you again. Thank you. So let's look at this link. It's a Google Doc. And here's the New York, California, Texas. So they went all over the country, which is kind of nice. Even Missouri and Kansas City. And all over the country, Kansas, Wichita, Texas, Arlington. So that's pretty cool. freeclassifieds.com. Let's look at this link real quick. Ad link. So there's the picture. And we'll click on. Oh, you can't click on the ad link, unfortunately. We'll type go to. Oh, visit now. Man, that sucks. The link doesn't even work. We don't need to go to that link. Okay, so this classified kind of sucks. But whatever. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. But it was worth trying. She said it might take a couple days to start working. So we'll see. I was hoping it would work right away. Like while the ads were fresh and stuff. But anyways, let's go. Yes, I approve delivery. Got everything you need. Approve final delivery. We'll say very satisfied. Bam, 5 stars across the board. Very professional and did great work. Skills endorsed, digital marketing, data entry, classified ads, keyword research, customer service, send feedback, and note, I'm not going to leave a tip. Spread the word, I'm not going to spread the word because I'd rather get a affiliate commission from Fiverr. So there you go, friend. There's my classified ad. We'll see if it works or not. I think I'm going to publish this video anyway. But she said it might take a couple days to work. So we'll see if I get any sales. It's a free product I'm promoting. So it seems like I should get sales. But like, when I looked at that, classified ad, you couldn't even click the link, so that was pretty freaking lame. But whatever. I don't know. This may or may not work. I don't know. But thanks for watching. Please comment. Please thumbs up. Please subscribe and ring the bell. Please share, because sharing is caring. And please click the link in the description. I'm running a refer a friend contest right now where you can win autographed glossy photos of Mormo. So click the link in the description. Thanks so much.